rockin' with a GHGC 107. Ball the name Melvin.
What up, world? It's your man Melvin Taylor. I back with another reaction video, and this time it is for The Weeknd, Blinding Lights. Now, we just listened to Heartless not that long ago, and oh my god, I was not ready for Heartless, bro. Not at all. The Weeknd is back on his I don't give a damn about y'all vibes, and I'm 100% here for it, bro. Especially with Metro producing tracks like that. Let's go. Let's go. I'm here for it. And y'all know it's officially fall season, because it's not really fall until The Weeknd drops some music, but we here now. I'm excited to see what we get out of Blinding Lights, because knowing that we got the deep, like, it was more, you could definitely say more like the club, like having fun, but still feels like a really Weeknd type of record with Heartless. Blinding Lights, this is me going obviously blind into it, haven't listened to anything, right? I'm thinking this might be more of the songy, like trilogy, like House of Balloons type of, like, I Got What You Need type of, like, song that we're gonna get here. Like, I feel he's really gonna sing on this one. I can be completely wrong. I have no idea. But let's just see, because I'm thinking he's gonna give us both sides of it with Heartless and with Blinding Lights. Let's just jump into it and see, all right? Without further ado, man, it's your man Melvin Taylor. And let's do this. Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. Are y'all ready? Because your boy is. Let's get to it. I feel like I could rock that cut. I just need a wig. Oh. Kissland vibe 100%. Trilogy vibe 100%. You better sing your ass off, Abel. Come on, bro. You know what? What I love about, I'm gonna pull it back some so that way we can still get the full experience of that part of the song. What I love about what The Weeknd is experimenting with and where he's taken ever since the Starboy album is, like, I can own that, like, dark, twisted sound. We all know he can do that, right? But when you add the 80s-ness to it, can nobody do it like what he can do it? No, nobody else can sing this the way he can do it and have this hit the same way. Tory Lanez can do it as much as he wants to. And I know I call him Tory Lanez. He'd rap game Shang Tsung. He can do anything anybody else can do almost better than what they can. Bro, not many people can do this, period, bro. And he owns this market, bro. Make me want to watch Stranger Things right now.
Hey.
Able. Always making me feel emotions I don't really need to feel, man. This right here, Blood and Lights by The Weeknd, he came back with two smash hits strong to kick the fall off, bro. He was like, I see what the game is missing and it's time for me to re-enter the chat. I'm so glad that he did, man. Ah, these are so good. Like I said in my Heartless video, man, I don't know how many times I can play Weeknd records back to back without getting in trouble, but we gonna find out that limit this upcoming Monday on my radio show, The Alternative with Melvin Taylor, I. Monday night, 11:55 p.m. till 2 a.m. Tuesday morning. Y'all make sure y'all tune into that, man. Bro, he murdered this. And it's like, it's everything that I said before. There's just a certain sound that is the Weeknd sound. That ever since it was introduced to us, that's what we all know of, right? You know a Weeknd record when you hear a Weeknd record. But the fact that he can now add, can't nobody do this 80s feel like me? And that can help him get the what do I want to say? But let me pull it back some. Before, when we all was hearing like the trilogy mixtapes, right? The House of Balloons and all of that, right? Some of us knew about The Weeknd. Shout out to my homegirl Sophia to put me on. Some of us knew about The Weeknd, but we was like, this music not gonna translate the way you want it to translate, right? Now, with him being able to do this and hop on the different styles and still make it feel like his record, the world is his, bro. The world is his 100%, and I am here for it if we get records like Heartless and Blinding Light all the time, bro. So good, so good. Y'all let me know down below what y'all think about this record, because I think they both should be played on the radio nonstop, and they are both amazing, and I'm excited to see what y'all think, all right? Let me know down below. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. Please remember to make sure that you like, share, comment, subscribe. Check out the links in the description down below. Stay blessed, stay favorite. Always stay tailored. If you got a dream, see it through, and I'm gonna see you next time on my channel, man. Peace and love. Sleep without your touch, man. Whoa!